Hi, my name is David Ledoux. I am the director of the Bristol Theater Program here at Bristol Community College. I was really, really shy. I was really quiet, really shy. I just liked to live in my imagination. I just realized one day, well, if I kind of go into theater, if I go into film, if I just make my life living in my imagination, then that I'd be really happy doing that. I went off to New York, went to college, studied acting, started to act. I did some off-Broadway, off-off-Broadway. I did a tour around the country. I did some film, a lot of voiceovers. I moved back to this area. I had, you know, a kid and a wife. And I was like, well, let's, you know, try something outside of the hustle of New York. Got this job, this opportunity here. It's a really collaborative process. I'm not telling people exactly how to do it. I'm really collaborating with the students. So we're in the studio and I'm trying to pull from them their particular way of approaching the work. You need to empower students to think and solve problems for themselves. Equity, equality, inclusion, these are things that are at the core of the theater experience. It is an art form that is based in human behavior. You're seeing the other, you're empathizing with the other, you're really understanding, hopefully you're really understanding another person's struggle, another person's vulnerability, and it becomes more than just an idea of who that person is. We have really exciting pathways that we're developing. UMass Dartmouth, we are developing a four-year hybrid program. We're 2 years here and then 2 years at UMass Dartmouth. We have an articulation agreement for Rhode Island College. We're a mass transfer school. This business, this industry is much, much bigger than it gets credit for sometimes. Sometimes we just think, oh, well, it's either actor or nothing. And if you're gonna be an actor, it's either you're famous or it's nothing, but it's not that simple. There is a lot, this is a massive, huge industry, and we are giving students skills and a foundation to go and do any number of different things.